Uncle Aaron's waiting. Why am I so nervous? Really gonna brand someone?
Broke the plate truck.
Brand someone your own size.
Spider-Man, save it. Don't worry.
This will be a great death. He's using webs like a coward.
Come from?
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. You getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
Made a decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Está bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está trotando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
Miles, club there, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
Have so many questions for him. Be there soon. With these guys and branding people.
Traitor!
Who did you tell about us? What did you say? Silence is not your ally right now.
I swear on my life, I didn't say anything. Please don't hurt my family.
Sorry! Nobody's getting branded today.
They want to brand us. You have to stop them.
Think you're worthy?
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God, thank you.
Oh. We'll be there in a sec. There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Hey, Pete, you ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah. Whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. I'll call you right back. Okay, MJ. Crisis averted. Like I was saying, Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely!
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. Someone needs to do a better job hiding their stolen tech.
open? Hey, Spider-Man! Uh-uh. Time to close shop!
Got him!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
I owe you big time. Thanks.
We'll be there in a sec. There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
You really are a hero. Thank you.
Wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Beast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Could you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with... everything.
I'll call him right now. But don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey, you know I'd rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now. Especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic.
I'll talk to you later.
Perfect.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the newspaper.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Hey, Chief.
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud.
All right. I find the people, Clark gets them out. Location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Spider-Man's here. It's gonna be okay.
Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
What are those breathing exercises again?
Spider-Man.
Looks like I need to go up. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
My insurance better cover this, or I swear.
Hey, Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
Somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple Jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark. I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on. Nobody here. This will take some maneuvering.
Say anything to the police. Never, never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those! Not crazy about the nickname, though!
There is my sight!
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man spider?
To burn with the rest of the unworthy!
That's it?
Oh, okay.
Hear that? Whoa, guys, can we take this outside? Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously? We are better than you ever will be.
The flame burns the turf.
Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming!
Finish him off before the police get here!
Pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before then!
I'll destroy the unworthy!
Now!
thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
I never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate. Some of you have criticized the Spider-Man for not going far enough. But I can't believe what I'm saying. That's not in their jurisdiction. While they shouldn't be out there in the first place, at least they haven't sworn themselves as judge, jury, and executioner. We have systems in place for this people. If this new hero really wanted to enforce order to the fullest extent of the law, they'd join the police department. Why is it so hard for some people to follow the rules? This is the chaos the Spider-Man inspired. And why must I be the sentinel of statutes? Now, how about that?
I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Glad we have people on campus who know about these things.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Miles! Over here!
Hey! If it isn't Morales, the music master.
What's up, Delisai?
You here to see that university rep, Mr. Atlas?
Yeah, definitely. Nice astronomy booth.
Thanks. You should stop by later. I made a 3D model of Saturn, but get this. It's cake! I'll save you a slice.
Thanks.
You made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and then never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yeah. She left her phone behind.
Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right, let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh man, gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
She's gotta be around here somewhere. Better do this quietly.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki, but now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
Yeah. I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy. Someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, that could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. Alright, with those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Like I told you, I worked for Red Alders, not Oscar.
The signal's coming from the warehouse. Maybe she's in there.
And tied me to a chair. How is this not already the hard way? Don't make me have to show you.
This signal should lead right to Miss Ferguson's fitness tracker.
Six steps. What's the first one?
Open the control panel.
Done.
There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable. I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation.
Time to squash Spider-Man. He's out.
You hide. I've got these guys.
By yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BV's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Oh, man. I can't do this alone.
Seems like you might need some spider help.
Yeah, I had everything planned out. The clues, the screens, the art, the people, everything has to be perfect.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, I got you. Can you explain a little slower? What happened?
Okay. I want to ask someone to homecoming, but he's special. I couldn't just do flowers or chocolate. I got some screens, and I want to light them up with the message, but the generator's busted. Guy who rented it out to me won't answer. What a scam.
I think I can help.
Thanks. I rented the generator from Reynolds & Company Rentals. I'll send you the address.
On it.
Generators are going for a lot these days. This baby's ours. You understand?
That's no ordinary rental transaction. Thanks for your cooperation.
Ain't nobody stepping to me. Mess around, find out.
Takes care of these guys. I should check on the salesperson.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Glad to help. Your client asked me to look into a delivery delay. I guess we got our answer.
Yeah, about that. I'd love to deliver this thing, but those idiots already did so much damage. If she's salvageable, it'll take weeks of repairs. Mind delivering the bad news for me?
Can do. Better call Vijay and give him the bad news.
Tell me some good news.
Well, it's news. Generator's busted.
Wait. Okay, I'm not out of ideas yet. Just come back. I've got something else in mind.
Since the generator's no good, does BV have any backup ones?
I know they keep generators on the roof, but they're all overpowered for my setup.
We'd blow a fuse. Unless we find something underpowered. I should be able to pick up that low voltage frequency.
And your electrical powers would fill in the rest!
Theoretically. Worth a shot.
Or a shock.
I've got a friend who would love that joke. Found a generator, but it's deactivated.
See? That should work great. Mind giving it your special spark?
Got the voltage we need. Now we just gotta route it to the ground floor.
Yes! I knew you'd figure it out.
Maybe I could connect these power nodes. The power seems to be traveling through an old circuit. I should go into electrical engineering.
Thank you a million.
Maybe you should call yourself the Great Electric Spider.
Thanks. I like Spider-Man just fine.
Oh! Just got a text. He's on his way. Don't go just yet. I could still use your help. Just hide.
Vijay's texting me.
What? A whiteboard.
Oh, Vijay, what are you up to? Wait a sec. That's the equation he helped me with on our first date.
Study session. Study date?
Spider-Man, that's the first clue. Mind flipping it?
Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Okay, what is this? Aw, that's the movie we saw when we had our first kiss. Braces, lip balm and all. But still, best kiss ever.
Spider-Man, poster is stuck. Can you give it a tug?
Oh! Vijay must be in the quad.
Time for the big reveal. Find a seat, grab some popcorn.
Vijay? This whole thing has you written all over it.
I've always known you're a special guy. And I'm lucky you're my special guy. I love you, Lucas. Will you...
Home?
Not exactly.
Oh no. Gotta be something I can do to help here. Need to use my chain lightning.
Homecoming? Oh, Vijay, of course.
Matching sequin blazers?
Hell yeah.
Phew, that was close.
Spider-Man! Come down so I can thank you properly!
Thank you for making this possible.
Holy crap. You really got Spider-Man in on this? Best day ever.
Anything for love, guys. Happy for you both. Enjoy homecoming.
stuck again, you know?
It's not bad.
You know, I saw an old Grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Damn! Never seen anything like it.
Wow. I was wondering what this place was. That's Emily's tree.
You made it.
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this. But my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter and... Parker. So, what do you think? It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh. Really?
But I was gonna give him a tour. Let him decide for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring. So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you...
Got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees. Or, to be more precise, on bee predators.
Yes, Jean. I just checked in on Dan and Annie.
That data does not cross-tabulate with the AI learning we did during the last milestone.
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator, the carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
This is cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that we're training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA, bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them. Nice! Yes! Yep! Oh yeah! Gotta protect the hive! Nice! Gotcha!
You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Okay, flying home.
Welcome to Entomology.
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural networks, Pete.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go. Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
Harry, a moment, if you please.
Any chance it can wait a sec?
It'll be quick. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh. Yes. It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise.
Any changes since this morning?
Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope. I've never been better.
That's what worries me. Nice to see you again.
Your doctor is the lizard.
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call, but feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around. What's this? Some kind of radiation treatment, maybe? Wonder if this is what they used for Harry's treatment. Let's see what's going on here. Maybe I can help. Oh yeah, that would take a while. I'm not sure there's time to dig in now, but I'd sure like to come back and work on this later. So many cool things here! Looks like Connors is putting the research he did after he lost his arm to good use. Wonder if he regrets testing that serum on himself. It must be unnerving walking around with dormant lizard DNA in your body. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself.
That's precisely the issue. The accelerator's going to need a full recalibration.
Yeah.
Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec.
The origins of life on Earth remain a mystery. How could organic life forms have arisen from non-biological chemical compounds? Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life may provide a potent clue.
There's so much to explore. But I shouldn't keep Harry waiting. My bad. Imagine coming to work here every day. It's almost too good to be true. Could start paying off the mortgage. But what if Spidey work gets in the way? Gotta think this through before signing on. Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Wanna feed them?
Yeah?
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation, which is ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool! May would have loved this place. Hey, what are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now, but when they're road-ready, we'll need people to test them.
Nice. I'll try to come back.
We study asteroids, meteoroids, meteors, and meteorites. I think we should revoke his PhD.
Show complex group decision-making and group locomotion. Swarming is an annual process in which the colony expands and splits. The Emily May Foundation has discovered that specific changes in the honeycomb's vibrational spectra precede a primary swarm. This research will help beekeepers support healthy swarming without invasive observational techniques for optimal health and reproduction in our beleaguered bee population.
Drones?
Yeah, doing a little cross-collaboration between the Energy Lab and the Agricultural Lab. Ultra-light drones, using the new battery tech for crop monitoring.
Very cool. Do they collect crop data too?
They will, by the time we're done with them.
That's awesome.
Thanks.
You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school. To middle school.
Okay.
Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project. And lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building.
The algorithm is similar to long division, if you look at it that way.
Got it. Mm-hmm.
Everything held up, so... Hey, I'd say we're good to go.
This way, dude! Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Match the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Interesting. Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart. Let's see. One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course.
Beautiful work, Peter. Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. It might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-offy.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet, not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Come on, where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Wow. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble, and it's my responsibility to save it. If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and Mae proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh, one quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet. I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the location, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by. Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on! Don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Sandcastle competition starts now, and no cheating! You just had to make it hard, huh?
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marco was really laying low these past few years. Would have helped him if I'd known he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up. What's up, Danicasters? I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young. They're the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player, if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy, but so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks in protest. Whatever, do you. Later.
Trying to keep up with you.
Dr. Foster doesn't mind if Spider-Man helps Peter out.
Peter, excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to Feed the Community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. Scan these vines. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. This one's technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. Can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Wait to see this grow. If this works, these plants will be growing faster and bearing more fruit than ever. Just imagine what Feast could do with all of that. Okay, made some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Pipe's blocked by that car. Just a few more to patch up. Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs? I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on. Probably check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have felt so alone during all this. His back against the wall. I can relate. Sand crystal? These things are everywhere! Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They both give up! Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Weapons? Whoever they are, they definitely read up on Marco. thought the police would have impounded all this by now. Don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Aw, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man.
Criminals? Not far. They're enjoying their freedom.
Take the shot!
Take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Take me to your nest. I'm gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline. Going through the city like it's an obstacle course never gets old. Getting to do real science, though. Actual money. Oh my god, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Whoa, is that a rail gun? That actually works? Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's too close now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where is he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay.
Walk with the blade.
You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times.
And yet you always held back.
By not killing him? Yeah, killing really isn't my thing. Now, where's your boss? Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Oh, come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! Not buy a ticket for this ride!
Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just... vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I want to find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta draw one of them away.
Heard something.
One.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Connection. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic! We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon. That's a lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
Two of the blinds have stopped responding, and a spider has been seen in your area. Prepare the beasts.
Yes, at once.
Craven, that's their leader?
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my bosses would have preferred.
Idiots.
After the sixth incident, I got put on, what do they call it? A leave of absence? So I torched their building. Nice. Hold up in my place afterwards and waited for him to come for me. But it was Craven who did. Asked me if I wanted to hunt real game. And here I am.
Attaboy.
Anyone there?
See you later.
Just a diversion.
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. Bet he could help pinpoint these. What's Craven hunting? And why?
Yes, it's loaded. What do I use? Just make sure the beasts have the right scent. What's the point?
You hungry too? Stay down. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, Talon drones, ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pay that yardmaster a visit. But otherwise... Wait. What's this?
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Craven guy must be rich. Or well-connected. Or both.
Deserve to be spoken. I thought his youth would be to the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. Knew the trails perfectly.
It makes sense. The cage is what did him in. He got his vision. Against the one man who does not.
You think another hunter will challenge?
Need an update on the perimeter. Yes. Anyone copy? Someone see what's going on.
That noise.
Another one down. All right. Where to next? Looks like this is the only way. Don't die! Don't die! A research lab? That's the Tiara Abitai. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Raiatea? Guess Craven could. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Craven's adding this to his arsenal... Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Craven sure does his research. Even studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpower gang. Craven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Another name for you. Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Craven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
This, the main Craven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
There was some mine outside Sam. There was a man here who'd killed close to 100 workers. Craven was young, in his prime, and he tracked the lion easily. Only took a few hours.
Damn.
When he finally got close enough to draw his blade, the lion was stronger, faster, more cunning. It was only through luck that he managed to strike a killing blow. The sensation before that moment.
I know it.
Craven had never been so close before. So he took that mane as a reminder. And like a bloodhound, he uses it to find killers who stink of death. Just as much as...
Not so fast!
Otra vez, formen up
there.
Some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Craven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't... Never gonna win best in show with that attitude! Nice, doggy, kitty, robot! Those teeth are no joke!
Intimacy?
Clouds! It's Clouds, isn't it? Good riddance, I say! Raven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you. So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion. And he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
I don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts. Hunters are trying to set something up on that roof.
What's the ETA on the cloak coming back online?
2 minutes, if everything goes right.
We need it up now. We're stuck in the open until you fix it.
I am doing my best.
Clearly.
One of the Spider-Men
is here! Super Q outpost team! Mind if I straight up demolish it? I never have to worry about my camouflage glitching out.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee on the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
Whoa! Let me call you back.
How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your crab, and forget to mention lasers. Gotta stop that fan somehow. Hey, Unc. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. She was good. A pro. A thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash, kid.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that. MJ, I'm back. So you were saying?
I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I... We're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Spider-Man, and I'll be ruining your day.
Ruining on the hungry. The spider is ours.
Come on. More?
Ignore the magic! Spider-Man surprise!
Come on. More? Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God, thank you.
Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.